A home suffered heavy fire damage this afternoon in a southeast Wichita neighborhood. Firefighters responded to the 9500 block of East Stafford Court, and when they arrived, they found flames coming from the garage of this two-story house. Firefighters were able to get the fire under control. They say the house was empty at the time. No one was hurt. Cause of the fire still under investigation.